Hello, my name is Glenn Ferruta. I'm the director of the Gastrointestinal Eosinophilic Diseases Program at Children's Hospital Colorado. In this video, we'll provide instructions about how to properly take topical steroids for eosinophilic esophagitis. We're making this video because these medicines have been used for a number of years to take care of asthma, but we give them to our patients and prescribe them in a little bit of a different fashion. This medicine will help your esophagus feel better so that you're able to eat and drink more easily.
This medication is contained in a multidose inhaler and needs to be sprayed in the mouth and swallowed in order to coat the esophagus. This is a multidose inhaler, which can be used to treat asthma. These instructions will be different from asthma treatment instructions because you will be swallowing the medication instead of inhaling it. The first step is to shake the inhaler for 15 seconds before using it. You should then remove the cap from the mouthpiece. It's important that you do not attach a spacer to the mouthpiece. The next step is to take a breath in and out, and then close your mouth around the mouthpiece, sealing your lips. Press down on the top of the canister and swallow the medication that is sprayed into your mouth. Do not breathe in until after the medication is swallowed. Some of the medication may come out of your nose or mouth. You should repeat these steps if you're instructed to take 2 puffs each time. It's important that you don't rinse your mouth out or eat or drink anything for 30 minutes after swallowing the medication. This will allow it to stay in the lining of the esophagus for a longer period of time. It's also important that you take your medication every day to decrease the inflammation and prevent it from returning.